Hi everyone, Robertschweitzer86 here with a little piece of history. Hold it. These have been in our family for generations. My great grandmother has spoons, knives, and forks from the year 2000, and she's been collecting them since I was born. And I want to recommend you guys like, subscribe, to see what you think. Thank you. And this has been Robert Schweitzer's Little Piece of History.